name is Frank McCloud. I'm about 12 miles off Boot Key Harbor on my way in. Over.
Hold your course. You're headed straight for Key Largo. Key Largo. A lonely island off the coast of Florida, sultry, heat-ridden, cloaked in the strange menace of the sea. But stranger still is the destiny that brings these people to this remote outpost, to be held at bay with a price on their lives, by a man with a price on his head.
Nothing to stop me from wiping you all out.
What good'll that do, boss? Forget it. Her kind's a dime a dozen.
I say smack her and let it go at that.
Smacking her isn't enough for such an insult. He'd have to kill her. Then he'd have to kill the rest of us because we witnessed it. But to kill us all or nothing.
We rid ourselves of your kind once and for all. You ain't coming back.
Who's gonna stop me all there?
Filth. You filth.
I won't let you go without me. You've got to take me. You've got to.
Get away from me.
Smell blood, huh? Got your appetite up.
You can make your hopes come true. But you gotta die for it. See where I'm aiming? Right at your belly. Go ahead, shoot. Get away, sister.
Get away, Nora.